Oh my goodness, guys. I'm back, but this isn't where I left off. I've lost a whole heap of recording. Because I'm an idiot. And none of the audio was recording. Now this is what my character's looks like at the moment. But now I'll have some overlays on the screen at the moment. Of the stuff that I actually did while I wasn't recording the audio, and I'll still be talking over the top of it. So, I've explored this dungeon. Now this dungeon was the Windwalker one, but before that even, the first recording I lost was walking up the 1,000 or the 7,000 steps to the top of, what's the place called? High Hawthgard. Oh, give me a second. Yeah, High Hawthgar. I was walking up there and we finally got the Dragonborn questline thingy. But I lost that footage because the audio wasn't done. And then I kind of went off on my own from there. Got the weird gem, or the peculiar gem thing. Got that appraised, so now I can join the Thieves Guild whenever I so deem fit. And then I explored like a whole heap of the northern and the northeast of this of Skyrim. And that I kind of did that on my own off camera anyway, so that doesn't really matter. So heaps of footage was lost. I apologize for that, guys. There's not much I can do. Hopefully you enjoy the little overlay thingy. Off camera as well, I did manage to become the Archmage of Skyrim, which is kind of cool, I guess. And I've also got... I kind of became a Vampire Lord as well. So there's that. So at the moment, you can kind of... You can see, actually, quite clearly, that I'm not actually regenerating stamina while I'm doing it. Now the quest line that I just did, retrieve the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. So that's got a little X next to it. I guess maybe I didn't do it in time. Maybe I've done some quest that shouldn't have been done. But now we've got to go meet with whomever took the horn. And they are this way. So I am going to wait. Now, a lot of the gameplay at the moment, because I'm a vampire, stupidly done it, a lot of this gameplay has to happen of a nighttime, because otherwise I'm not going to regenerate health or stamina or magicka. Right, that should be... Oh, no. Vampire's seduction added. Alright, I need to find some innocent civilian. And drain them of blood. Very lustful at the moment. Not lust. Lustful for blood. For the goodness. No. It is a campy thing. What I'm really looking for is kind of like a traveler along the road. Maybe they can get me some of that blood. Eggs. Ooh, no, they're just fungal pods. Good. Mining thing up here. Okay, maybe. Actually, can I fast travel to where this wants me to go? Where does it want me to go? Over here. The Riverwood. Yeah. Interesting, interesting. Need to get blood, though. So. Oh, let's travel to. I guess we can just travel to Riverwood. Why not? Let's just do it. Let's do it! We'll suffer the consequences of my vampiric powers shortly. Is there anyone outside that I can devour? Oh, there's guards. I don't really want to eat the guards, though.
Then a murder over in Riften. Some old lady who runs an orphanage.
Shit.
Poor children must be heartbroken.
Yeah, no, they are not heartbroken.
Word is the College of Mages is back to normal. If there's such a thing for that lot.
Yeah, so I killed that lady that ran the orphanage, and I brought that the Mages College back
Fandor
under order.
Thinks he can woo Camilla Valerius away from me. She's already mine, I keep telling him.
Okay, man, chill, jeez. Alrighty. Who's taking my horn? Give it back. You taking my horn?
You're that visitor been poking around.
Yes.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
Room in the attic.
Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
No, the note, because I got a note. I'll show you guys a note. In that dungeon, instead of actually finding the horn, I actually got this note. Letter from a friend. No, not this one. That was a courier gave me that one. Was it this mysterious note? This mysterious note? Yes, this was the note I got. I need to speak to you urgently. Rent a room. Or rent the attic room at the Sleeping Giant Inn in Riverwood, and I'll meet you. From a friend.
We don't get a lot of travelers.
Yeah, I know you don't get a lot of travelers. Where's my room? This one? Do I just wake up? Okay.
So you're the Dragonborn.
Oh,
I've been
shit.
Hearing so much.
Yes, I am.
I think you're looking for this.
Give me that horn.
We need to talk. Follow me.
Okay. I am a dragon lord. Not dragon lord. Jeez. Dragonborn. I'm also a vampire lord. And I am also the archmage. So. Very powerful. Very powerful individual. Do not mess with me.
Now we can talk.
What the shit? Oh, lady. This is crap. What is this? Who are you, mysterious woman? Did you just get bigger?
The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn.
I am the Dragonborn.
I hope they're right.
They are right. Yeah, the Greybeards are right.
I hope so. But you'll forgive me if I don't assume that something's true just because the Greybeards say so.
Well,
I just handed you the horn of Jürgen Windcaller. Does that make me Dragonborn too?
No. Maybe? Well, yeah, because how did you get in the thing? Because in the dungeon, there was kind of like these activation stones that you had to run past, and you couldn't actually sprint past them because you weren't fast enough. You had to actually use one of the shouts, which is like a sprinting shout type of thing, actually run through it all. So she must be, if she had the horn.
I didn't go to all this trouble on a whim. I needed to make sure it wasn't a Thalmor trap. I am not your enemy. I already gave you the horn. I'm actually trying to help you. I just need you to hear me out.
Okay.
Like I said in my note, I've heard that you might be Dragonborn. I'm part of a group that's been looking for you. Well, someone like you, for a very long time.
Okay.
If you really are Dragonborn, that is. Before I tell you any more, I need to make sure I can trust you.
Oh, you can. I'm a very trusting person. Which dialogue option do I pick? Why are you looking for the
Dragonborn? We remember what most don't. That the Dragonborn is the ultimate dragon slayer. You're the only one that can kill a dragon permanently by devouring its soul. Can you do it? Can you devour a dragon's soul?
Yeah, I've devoured like three of them, or four of them, or five. I've devoured five of them already.
Good. And you'll have a chance to prove it to me soon enough.
Wait, there's a dragon coming? Yeah, why'd you take the horn?
I knew the Greybeards would send you there if they thought you were Dragonborn. They're nothing if not predictable.
Fair enough.
When you showed up here, I knew you were the one the Greybeards sent, and not some Thalmor plant.
Um, Why are they after you?
We're very old enemies. And if my suspicions are correct, they might have something to do with the dragons returning. But that isn't important right now. What is important is that you might be dragonborn.
I am dragonborn.
We remember what most don't. That the you're the only one that can kill a dragon.
Yeah, no, I've already gone through that option. How do I know?
If you don't trust me, you were a fool to walk in here in the first place.
Good point.
Dragons aren't just coming back. They're coming back to life. They weren't gone somewhere for all these years. They were dead, killed off centuries ago by my predecessors. Now something's happening to bring them back to life, and I need you to help me stop it.
Oh, okay.
I know they are. I visited their ancient burial mounds and found them empty. And I figured out where the next one will come back to life. We're going to go there, and you're going to kill that dragon. If we succeed, I'll tell you anything you want to know.
Ooh, I like it. Okay. So where are we going?
Kynes Grove. There's an ancient dragon burial near there. If we can get there before it happens, maybe we'll learn how to stop it.
Sounds good. Let's go kill a dragon.
Get into my traveling gear. Give me a minute, and I'll be ready.
You did. You, like... when she was here, did you, like, drew a little bit?
That's better. Let's get on the road to Kynes Grove.
I'll take that. Wow, you got... Okay, you got super decked out. Take your gold. Let's hide your little secret that you got there going there. Need to eat someone soon, so hopefully there's...
Ordnar, I'm traveling. You've got the inn till I get back.
Yeah.
Right. Happy trails.
Itch. Open Skyrim! Oh god! Oh, the sunlight! It burns!
Kynes Grove is this way. We can travel together or split up and meet there. Your choice.
Okay, we're gonna meet there because I'm gonna travel at night. Oh, I needed to wait. Bloody 12. 11 hours. Maybe I shouldn't have become a vampire lord. I mean, I'm pretty strong. Shit, what happened? Yeah, boils in the sunlight, but what? Okay, I'll meet you there. Where is the near closest, Oh, sweet, I need to... Oh, okay, so I need to return the horn there. Locate the dragon burial site. Well, I have been to this place, so let's just locate the burial site. Well, there's the dragon. Yes. Okay. Dragon. Right, let's just make sure I've got the right. How, like, the shout. Yep, okay, so I've got the shout. They performing a ritual? Oh, shit. I always do this. Go the wrong way, and then I've got a bloody rock climb. Oh, it's these things! What?
Zalokunir, Zeal Grot of Ursa.
How do I get in there? Ah, shit, I got the wrong shout equipped. God damn it. I don't want anything false, please. Oh, wait, okay, so no, I got this cool item, alright? Where is it? It is in weapons. It's a staff. Magnus's staff. So if I equip that in that one, I can drain the dragon's magic and attack it at the same time. So it won't be able to... Oh, I ran out of Okay. So it won't be able to actually use its fire because it has no magicka left. Because this thing is sucking all the magicka away. Some common soul gems. Issue is I've got to charge it like crazy. Dead. Oh yeah. That's how you kill a dragon. What are you saying? Yeah, I'll talk to you in a second. Just hold on. That's a tasty soul. What you got on ya? Dragon bones, gold. That's all I want. Point.
God. It's true, isn't it?
Yes, it is true.
You really are dragonborn.
I am. That's what I told you. That all?
I owe you some answers, don't I?
Yes, you do.
Go ahead. Whatever you want to know.
Oh, sorry about that.
Nothing held back.
Nothing held back. Okay. What do you know?
Not a damn thing. I was just as surprised as you to find that big black dragon here.
Whoa. Don't get racist on me.
I'm one of the last members of the Blades.
Blades, okay.
A very long time ago, the Blades were dragon slayers, and we served the Dragonborn, the greatest dragon slayer.
Well, that would be me. So
for
you served me?
For the last 200 years since the last Dragonborn Emperor, the Blades have been searching for a purpose.
I'm your purpose.
Now that dragons are coming back, our purpose is clear again. We need to stop them.
And help me.
Really? Where?
I only got away. Oh, yeah.
Interesting. Same dragon.
Yeah, the big one.
We're blundering around in the dark here. We need to figure out who's behind it all.
Yeah, what's our next
move? The first thing we need to do is figure out who's behind the dragons.
Yep. Okay.
The Thalmor are our best lead. If they aren't involved, they'll know who is.
True. I have no idea who the Thalmor are.
The faction that rules the Aldmeri Dominion. The ones who almost destroyed the Empire during the Great War 30 years back.
Oh, okay.
There's no worse enemy to humankind in Tamriel. The Empire barely survived the last war. The Thalmor don't intend to lose the next one.
Fair enough. So they're just an opposing faction. All right. Yeah, what makes you think?
Nothing solid. But my gut tells me it can't be anybody else.
Oh, not gut instincts.
The Empire had captured Ulfric. The war was basically over. Then a dragon attacks, Ulfric escapes, and the war is back on. And now the dragons are attacking everywhere, indiscriminately. Skyrim is weakened. The Empire is weakened.
Fair enough.
Who else gains from that but the Thalmor?
That's true.
If we could get into the Thalmor Embassy, it's the center of their operations in Skyrim. Problem is, that place is locked up tighter than a miser's purse. They could teach me a few things about paranoia. I'm not sure yet. I have a few ideas, but I'll need some time to pull things together.
Okay.
Meet me back in Riverwood. If I'm not back when you get there, wait for me. I shouldn't be long.
All right, then.
Keep an eye on the sky. This is only going to get worse.
Oh, I can now go to a secret room. And I need to find some people. Because I've seen these before. Like just walking around. But these must be the dragon burial sites or whatever. Okay. Well, I need to... Oh, I haven't shown you. Lol. Okay, hold on. Powers. Empiric seduction. Vampire Lord. Boop, boop. Yeah, this is what it's like when I transform into a Vampire Lord. It's pretty cool. and I can... Can I not? Yeah, I can't see my face when I'm like this for whatever reason. I don't know why. There she is. And you can't go first person either. I can fly though. Pretty sure I just took all the bloody damage just then. I need to eat someone, and there was a lass down here before. No! But damn it!
This is what you want?
There we go. Om nom nom. Om nom 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 nom. Nom 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 nom. That's great. Alright, let's okay, so we have one perk. This one. 50 point bonus to health, magicka, and stamina. Yes. Nice. Alright, what are these other things? Detect all creatures. What's blood healing? Ah. Yeah, that's nice. Sweet. They have more health and shit as this dude. Alright, let's revert back. There we go. Sweet. Let's change our magic back to this one, just so we don't accidentally transform and, you know, get our face eaten off. Alrighty guys, that's gonna do it for this episode. This is actually gonna be my first sign-off in a while because, you know, all my recordings got bloody broken. But until the next one, guys, see you later.